Oh, good morning. We're down here at the sawmill and we got all of our lines blown out, yucky pucky on everything. Got them filter in line. Yes, we're still a bit wacky plumbed. Here's how the valve body come out. Here's the initial setup of the feed control. And we got a couple lines running over here. We're gonna leave the carriage cable unhooked for now. We got the chain all on and adjusted. Just ignore those welds right there. Yeah. Lots of nice play for adjustment right there. Can't wait.
So what's the story, big fella? What should we be looking for?
I'm whirling her over.
Okay.
Let's start it.
You want to put more oil in this bucket?
Good idea.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to start it, see what happens.
You got a little bit of oil to add, too, right? I just look around and see what happens.
Here we go. Speed's probably off, but that's adjustable.
Can you rubber up?
Sure. I don't see anything puking. Ha ha ha!
trim that back a little bit. That works pretty good.
Yeah, my dad's old lawnmower. We couldn't keep it running. Dave did.
At the moment. So, we're gonna put a little tension on our belts. Country style. Country style! Ready? Need to go more, he didn't do anything.
I need to run the start.
Okay, you can back up a little. Just a little tonky, and I'm just gonna make sure these wedges drop in. Ready?
How much left we got?
Foot. Foot and a half.
All
right, stay clear. Yeah. Plenty. Yeah, too much. You pulled the whole husk.
The damage or the repair?
The repair. So, yeah, we tore our husk all over the place. We tore the blower mount out. We were all cattywampus hitting the carriage. But it was a blessing in disguise because now it's fastened down a lot better than before and it's nice and square and our belts are much, much tighter. So we're almost set up to cut a log. All right, first log since we fixed our mess up and now we're all where maybe we want to be.
Tight.
contact, clear prop. Again, clear prop.
Thank you.
it's been quite a day. We might saw a little bit tomorrow morning. I thought I would just wrap up and thank everyone for watching. We've been putting work into this. I worked on it a bunch all in between things and work and such. And we put 4 Saturdays in here to get it back to running order. But everything's coming out nice. I'm really happy with this setup. What we need to figure out, it's a bit jerky. And there's a way to kind of soften the stop and reverse of motion here. Dave kind of has a good idea about what to do. So, yeah, trust me, there's plenty more bugs to work out of this thing. But now that we got things are setting a little bit better, it's pretty nice. So, thanks for coming along with us, and hope that you come and hang out again and that you enjoyed the day's work and everything along the way.